Okay. All right. We are back with part three of the series. I do gotta keep it down. Can't be getting too loud here, but I hope you guys can hear me clearly. Yeah, man, this is so cool. So cool to be revisiting Halo Combat Evolved in 2024. Let's dive right into this.
Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Oh, wrong guy. Kind of dark, huh? Oh.
Let him have it.
I'm going in.
Oh. Frag out!
Alert. A Covenant is making a run for that stationary gun. Take him out.
First death here. Hold on a second.
Hit a Marine. Go. Corey paying us by the hour.
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using
YouTube
your sniper
up on my
rifle
phone
to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Hard, bro. I can't believe I took my first death. Hold on, I feel like the volume here is super loud. Let me just turn it down a little bit. Just a tad, so you guys can hear me a little bit better. There we go, 80 for now. All right.
Fire in the hole!
tracker shows movement around the next bend.
We're ready to advance as soon as you call for us, Cortana.
Over there!
Whoa! Over here!
Get up!
Is it the best you can do?
Ah, overshoot.
You got me?
Oh, camo. Never mind. Okay. This guy's still getting a low batteries. Low battery message here. I don't know why. Spin.
Frag out!
Okay. Dude. Holy, dude, this guy's using cover really well. Just die! Over here, thank God. Oh, and ammo and a gun. Yo, it's on now. The hell out of it. Hold that, bro. God. I didn't expect us to be, didn't expect things to get that challenging. What do I do now? No! Oh, that one went down. A couple headshots does the trick. Hell yeah, let's go. Is that health in there? Sweet. Kind of hard to see. It's a bit dark. Okay. Well, I guess it's how it's supposed to be. Think maybe nobody's
home. We could use your help, sir.
Oh.
There's one. Hit the shirt.
Buddy almost died.
if we can find a way to open this door.
Oh, load it up, man. Come on.
Chief, let's see if we can find a way to open this door.
Damn. No bullets, of course. No. God. There we go. No. Jeez, bro. Word. Yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is where I was originally, right? Up top, yeah. No, it's just circles. Yeah. Dude, so which way do we go? One second here. Okay. Oh, there they go. Get up there.
Going.
Yeah, I don't. I'm... Kill our entire squad.
Gotta do better next time.
Don't bother getting up.
Got it. The door is open. Everyone should move through now. I can't guarantee that it won't lock again when it closes.
Sorry, soldier.
No, no.
See, they're not so tough. Damn straight.
Oh wow, it's actual, it's a third level? Yeah, it is too.
Sorry.
Oh, too bad I can't pick up their swords, man. That sucks.
Covering fire.
Oh no! Cuddly. Nah, it's... That ain't it. This way?
We must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Can I turn these things off? Yeah. Oh, there he is! Well, that's not him. Dude, no way. So what? I gotta trigger some event, right? Like, I went through all these cells. And nothing, so what does that mean? Go check this way. Oh, what? It bounced off that guy's head, hit the floor, and then killed the other guy. Bro. Shit. He's invisible. Yeah, oh, he's invisible. Can I do it again? No, that's just a 2-for-1. Captain? Nope.
The cavalry's arrived!
Coming here was reckless. Yep. You should know better than this. Thanks. Marines! Lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir.
He understands Covenant.
According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
Then it's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Let's move!
Yes, sir. Okay, sir!
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Oh wow, that did not help. That did not help at all. Oh, this is just for the UI. Whoa, really? Damn, bro.
I saw this one move. I'll keep it still. There's another one.
Hmm?
Roger that.
Whoa! You can't hide from me.
I'm on it.
This one's not breathing. Nice shot. Firing!
Damn it!
Kill his ass, man!
Hold
that!
Hey! Lock it clear! That'll teach him!
I'm not sure if I'm going the right way or not.
Until she can move in.
Oh, great! Now we're trapped here! We're screwed!
Whoa, what just happened? Everything just went bright.
Stow the belly aching, soldier.
Oh, I can change?
Cortana, if you and the chief can get us into one of
That's interesting. I didn't know that.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship.
Oh, dude, that looks way better. This is the original. And here's enhanced, dude. This is what I've been looking for. Hell yeah, man. Now I can see. That's hilarious. I actually did not know you can toggle the quality, literally the quality of the game like that. This looks way better.
Nice one, sir.
Time for a little payback.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ. It's gonna be hot. Get set to call out quick. Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go, go, go!
Let's go! Oh, bro, what? I think I'm Rambo on here. I'm just... Oh, dude, that was ridiculous.
Go, go, go.
Ah. I mean, look at it, dude. Night and day, eh? The original, right here. But you can switch it up. The visuals on the original is nice, too. Like, don't get it twisted. It looks good, man.
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
I ain't stopping.
Check that.
There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the silent cartographer is somewhere inside that room.
Holy Jesus! What?
Thank you.
Oh no. Oh crap.
The Covenant are putting up a real fight. Cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside.
Jeez. Only 45 bullets left, but I need rounds. Got ammo, homie?
Don't let them lock the doors.
No! Damn, he locked the door.
I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo subsystems. They've locked the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the Covenant. And failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant bogies.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside.
LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Good luck, people. Keys out.
We need to find the security override to get this door open.
I assume it would be inside somewhere, right? Like, should we just continue to explore? Okay, let's check it out. Who's driving? Me? Damn. Oh my god.
It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
Oh no! Oh god, I just killed everybody. I killed them. Oh my god, I killed them. Bro. Those guys are not as hard, to kill as they are in like the other Halos. Got two overshields here, but I guess I didn't need it. Sit down, homie. So I'll just keep cruising around the mountain. In here? Yeah, it looks like something. Oh.
Hollow panel to shut down the security system.
Nice.
Good. That should open the door that leads into
that
the
guy looks
path.
Like Predator. What the hell? Okay, so we gotta get back now, right? So I gotta run all the way back.
Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
Don't die. Oh, come on!
Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
No! Okay. Hold that. Oh, but what do I want to give up for it, right? Like, so flipping bazooka, bro. All right, let's go. Dude, go, go, go! Where are you going? Don't run. A lot of work into this game, dude. This whole map is crazy.
Negative. They're closing in too fast. Negative. Chief, you gotta find the cartographer. We'll keep him busy as long as we can.
Give him hell, Marine.
We'll be in a tight spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive. Let's find that map.
Okay, that's a circle.
Thank you.
Ah. Bro, I don't know if I should be going up or down. Can I get up from here? Okay, yeah. I came from up there, though. I feel like I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I feel like this is the way out. Nope, never mind. Alright, yeah, this is where the guy locked the door on me. Okay, okay, okay. Alright, so definitely down. Alright, further down. Bruh. There's something pretty straightforward and obvious here that I'm missing. Obviously nothing down there. Little small ass door in the corner. You all know what we are.
There. That hollow panel should activate the map. Analyze it.
Goodness, that took a bit.
Located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems. Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
One rocket left. Three. Oh! That almost killed me. Oh, come on, dude. Really? tell you. Where's my AR, bro? So that's the guy. Okay. Trick or treat. What? That's a cool looking elite, dude. That's like a master elite or something.
Cortana to Echo 419. The chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
Look at this guy, dude. Try to ambush me. Yes, sir.
Let's get moving. Bowhammer, here are coordinates to the flight plan I've worked out. Cortana, these coordinates are underground. The Covenant did a thorough seismic scan, and my analysis shows that Halo is honeycombed with deep tunnels, which circle the whole ring.
I hope your analysis is on the money, Cortana. This Pelican won't turn on a dime.
Look on the bright side, Bowhammer. The last thing the Covenant will expect is an aerial insertion from underground.
Cool. Versus CPU, I would have been your daddy.
This is as far as I can go.
Roger that. We'll be able to find our way to the control center from here.
Good luck. Bowhammer out.
I
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
That's cool.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
No. Oh, I remember this, dude. Nice. Oh, another one of these dudes. Strong shield, man. Get out of here. No! Okay. Further down we go. Sleeping on the job, huh? An arrow. I guess kinda. Oh, outside. Oh, this just brought back memories. I sort of remember this. Buddy, this is beautiful. I don't know if people have played the Master Chief Collection, but like what it was to like what it is here. It looks good, man.
Oh, man.
There's no stopping me.
Oh, dude. Come on.
Turn, man.
I gotta get out of this. It's gonna blow up. Oh, come on, bruh. Yeah, so about doing this all over again. Peace. Please go. Please go. Oh! Oh my god, bro! Run! Close the door. Oh, it's on my back! I misclicked. Hell yeah. God, dude. Touch. Thank you. Oh, great. Nice. What am I missing here? Come on. So I came out of there. Came around here. Went inside there. Reached the third chasm, they said. Alright, here we go. Yeah, screw you guys. I'm just gonna skip that.
Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area.
I'm gonna die, dude. Welcome, yo. Bottom. shit. All right, here we go. Timing, I needed that. Pistol work time, thank you. Oh God. No, what are you? Okay, try that again. Put these guys to sleep. Die. Goldman. It looks like I'm about to run out of disk space here, so I have to delete something. Nice. Oh god, I needed that. Something in here I'm supposed to do, or more shapes on the floor? Okay, out this way. Let's go that way. And in this way. Okay. You all good? What's up? You're watching Last of Us? Well, how do you like it? Yeah, it's a good series. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Holy, there's so much of these guys here. No, it's not normal. Yeah. Okay, now I'm on the other side of the bridge. Oh god, it doesn't end. Shield goes up, your health stays down. You can switch the graphics, like this is what the original looked like. Yeah, that's how the game was released originally, is like this. But then, yeah, and in the Master Chief Collection, it gives you the option to switch it. Oh! Yeah, just found that out not too long ago. What do you want? What do you want? There's hot water, you just gotta know how to do it. Where's the next one? Get out of here. Three. Nah.
Okay.
Varga Danai. It would have been cool if this started off with you fighting the Arbiter. Much space did I get from that? Back to 226. I'm Brad. Oh God. No. Nate. I blew my ass up in the corner. I took him with me. I hate these bugs. Where is it? Look at him. Come. Oh! They freaking just run up on you, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm getting mad, bro. Can't run. There's no running, there's no sprinting in this. In Halo 4, they introduced like sprinting. Oh my god. Holy shit. Die! Hell out of here. No! Take that shit. Ammo? Oh, now there's a rocket launcher? Give me that. After the fact. Yeah. BR? Give it to me. Or assault rifle or whatever. More ammo. That's for pistols. Keys, please. If I had a super weapon. Die, man. Where you go? Sit down, dog. Where you going, bro? You're taking the plane. Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Shit, man. Look! Yo. Shit, bro, no! This guy, get out of here, man. Look at all of them. Dude, die. Holy crap, I have no health, you know. You gotta Google it. Sorry guys, one second. Where do I go? Hold on. Oh, down here. Further down we go. Yeah. There's got to be health in this room, I think. Oh, shit. More rockets. Oh. Yes. Yes.
Center is located at the top of the pyramid. Let's get up there.
The top of it?
Near one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower.
This one doesn't have boost.
Did you want to go play with your friends before?
Not in this game. Not that I didn't see it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Cortana lied.
Is located at the top of the pyramid. Let's get up there. We should commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower.
Bro, I'm gonna take that thing, man. Thing's a trap, bro. Rocket launcher. Firepower? Oh, no! Okay. Oh, God.
Thank you.
Cause, can you throw me the Vaseline if it's upstairs in the bathroom? Is it? Oh yeah, no, it probably is. Don't worry about it. No, not the Vaseline. I need the, not the, not the lotion. The.
Ask you.
Yeah. What's the point of coming up here? I don't understand. Oh my god, dude. What's up, baby boy? Oh, here, come
here.
Huh? It's right over there.
Yeah.
It's right there. What's the matter? Oh, hold on. Go, hold, sorry, give me a second, guys. Give me a second. Okay, come here.
This is it. Halo's control center. Terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools. They must have known. There must have been signs.
Slow down. You're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried? Where?
The captain. We've got to stop the captain.
Keys?
What the weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find Keys, stop him. Before it's too late!
Thank you. into one of those things? I'll blow your brains out! Get away from me! Don't touch me, you freaks! I won't be like you, I'll die first! They're everywhere! Just leave me alone!
This old stuff, Sarge.
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you grunts what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, does the governor want to wipe out this particular part of my history? That's right by me.
He's getting better it than us.
You ask him real nice next time you see him, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go! Stay close, Jenkins! Mendoza, move it up! Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident, you know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant? Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir. But it looks like these Covenant work pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir. Bad feeling about this.
boy. You always got a bad feeling about
Captain
something.
Captain Sarge, can you hear me?
What's going on, soldier?
We've got contact. Lots of them. They're not Covenant. They're just tearing through us. What the clown? No!
Corporal, do you copy? Over. Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge,
order.
Sarge, listen.
What is that? Is that coming from
Everyone,
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Get out!
Hold still! Hold still! Let him have it! Sergeant, we're surrounded. Damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, Sarge!
Don't even think about it.
What is it, Rocco?
Get out of here, Marine. That's an order.
Thank you.
inside the structure. What's going on down there? I'm tracking movement all over the place.
Sir, thank God you're here. We've been lost out here for hours. After we lost contact with the rest of the mission, we headed for the RV point and these things, they ended. We gotta get out of here.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy and I can move in and pick you up.
Monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.
Chief, I've lost your signal! Where'd you go? Chief! Chief!
All right.
puzzling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the flood, despite the... The flood must not escape the installation. They consume all. This installation's research facilities are closed. activity has caused a failure in the drone control subsystem. I must reset the backup unit. Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I have completed my task. Use their weapons to manage the flood only for a short time. Speed is of the essence.
Thank you.
please wait here. Conjecture that the other species currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the flood. They seem cost resistant in their attempt to access restricted areas. Unfortunately, the flood is simply too dangerous to release, and mass sterilization protocols make a new thing. Of course, samples were brought here after the last that decision may have been the worst. Was specifically built to study and contain the flood. Their survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived. I will deactivate the security lock. Wait here.
repairing your vessel.
Barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor. You may now retrieve the index. Take possession of the index for transport. Your organic will render you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The flood is spreading. We must hurry. That any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential vector. Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we? Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the index with the core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he? Your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the flood, which is why we brought the index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core. Is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off!
What impertinence! I shall purge you at once!
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you?
Do what? I have the index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough. The flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
Is it true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the flood. But you already knew that. I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take it from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save his head. Dispose of the rest.
Look out!